Hi Aries, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Aries, for your general energies, relationship and your career circumstances, guys, we are picking these cards, Aries. So these are for your general energies, Aries. This card is for your relationship and this card is for your career circumstance, guys. If you like this reading, if it resonates, Aries, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading. So we'll be picking one card for your moon energy. I will leave this card here, guys, and one card for your love guidance. We will leave this here. So we will see what are these cards. And for you, especially today, we'll be picking one fortune cookie card. So that will be our lucky insight into our day. So let's start with these cards for our general energies first, Aries. We have Nine of Pentacles, Nine of Swords, and Ace of Wands in reverse. So maybe in your circumstances today, maybe in your work or maybe in your relationship, there are a lot of things happening, guys. On certain things, you are really happy. You are, seeing growth, positive changes. But you need to be really attentive, be really careful, that wise administration of affairs, whatever you do. You must do it thinking twice, trying to do things in the right way. Otherwise, you are going to land yourself in some difficult circumstance today, guys, Aries. So maybe in this relationship today, you need to be really careful whatever you choose, or maybe important decisions you are making about this relationship. Maybe you feel that this person is loyal, trustworthy, reliable like you, and you can take your chances with them. Maybe you want commitment, or you are thinking of marriage, and you want to put forward your ideas, maybe put forward your proposal or whatever you wish for. But with these cards, I see that you must be careful today, guys. Maybe without you thinking clearly about what will be the consequence, what this person will feel or what they will do. So maybe this person may not yet be thinking like you, guys. Maybe for some of you, they are not yet ready for commitment. So with you telling this person about the way you feel, they may just take a step back and they may try to rethink about this connection. So you must be really careful, guys, if you are thinking of proposing to them. So this person may not be yet in that in that decision for commitment. They may not be ready for that commitment yet, guys, Aries. So for your card relationship, we picked one card. And it says Ace of Pentacles in reverse. So again, you may think of this as something good, this love. It may look like something good, but in truth, it needs time to be worked on, guys. Maybe it may not be the time yet for you to move forward with marriage or commitment. Maybe you are interested, but we don't know what is there in this person's heart. So the right thing to do for you all, guys, Aries, maybe to wait, see where things are going. So let's see what are the other cards. So for your career first, guys, we will see what is the card. We picked one card for your career circumstances. It says Page of Pentacles. So in your situation today, Aries, you are going to get some news, some good news coming your way. It may be some beginning of some project or something positive in your life, something which you expected to come. So that may be the energy here, guys. So something good, something positive coming in your work situation, Aries. So for your moon energies, we picked one card, guys. Let's see what it is. It's time to take action. New moon in Aries. It's an Aries card here, guys. So this card just means that this is a wonderful time to start new. Maybe some opportunities are coming your way. And maybe if you are asking for something, if you have some questions about your career situation, this is a big S coming your way. So all your dreams and goals, whatever you have, it may be a long way to reach all that, but you are on the right track and you will see success very soon, guys. And you're moving towards success. Maybe you should not go very fast. You should not rush. You must make clear choices. That is going to help you. And you must make a responsible step-by-step plan for yourself in your work situation, maybe. And for your relationship, if you see yourself in some difficult circumstance in this relationship, maybe there are troubles, just like we saw with the previous cards. Maybe this person is thinking of something, rethinking of this relationship. You need to understand that there are, there is a person much better than them waiting to come into your life. So if this relationship is not working, you can wait for that person, guys, coming very soon. And whatever your circumstances are, Aries, maybe this person is not good, they are treating you badly, whatever it is, you must not treat them badly. Again, guys, that is going to accumulate a lot of bad karma for you. So you must just let go, forgive this person if this relationship is not working for you, Aries. So for your love guidance, let's see what is the card. It says patience. Such an apt card for you all, guys. So maybe with these previous cards, you are in a lot of difficult circumstances in your relationship. And that may really give you worries and stress in your day-to-day living. But this card means having that calm, composed nature. So we must never give up our calm, composed, that balanced attitude. So when we have that calmness in our minds, we will handle any situation in a positive way. So we will be able to live fully at the present moment when we are calm and collected, no matter what our situation is. And you need to understand, guys, good things come to those who wait, Aries. So you can wait for the right opportunities in your career, and wait for the right person in your relationship if this relationship is not working for you, guys, Aries. So for your fortune cookie, let's see what is the card. And it says property. A property purchase or sale for many, but heed security concerns in any transactions. So something good, maybe some decisions you are making regarding your property today, guys, Aries. So that is the reading for you all today. Thank you for watching, guys. If you like this reading, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know what you feel about this reading. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.